Right, so jump, go. That's it. You catch, the finished part is catching it on your shoulders, all right? You sort of catch it slightly in front of you and then try and move it onto your shoulders. Okay, you're going to do one more because your arm's bent too early. Is that a bit better?
Yes, sir.
One more. Come on, keep it close to your body. How's that feel? How's that feel?
It's alright, I just need to drop under a bit quicker.
Yeah.